What's going on, guys? Simpson here again, and I'm making this video because some of you guys are asking me about how to set up a fourth monitor when you have a surround, the Nvidia Surround is activated. So it's a quick video. This should have been an edit on into the original video that I made about how to activate your Nvidia Surround, but it's very quick, shouldn't take this long, and it's very easy to do. So as all you gotta do is you're gonna go up here. Well, let's just go down here for this other monitor. Let's go in here. You're gonna right click, you're gonna go to Nvidia control panel, which is gonna appear back here. Let's drag this thing down here again. All right, so now when you go to here, you're gonna set up your surround. So obviously I've already discussed everything about doing surround. So you're gonna go ahead here, configure. All right, it's gonna be like a 3, 2, 1, there you go. Yes, yes, yes. This one I had it at, I believe, 71. Let's go ahead and delete that. There we go, that's done. And this one I had it at, I believe, 50. So let's go ahead and do that. There you go. So that it has the picture all night. I mean, in the camera, it doesn't really look that good, but when I'm looking at it, it's actually, you know, I think it was like 51 or something. I think it was like perfect. All right, go ahead and enable surround. Okay, don't mind that blur in the back. Now, we have three monitors. Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and drag this baby in here. Give it a second. There we go. All right. Now, once that's done, okay, once this done, it's going to say, do you want to keep it? You're going to see yes. Actually, you should be done by now. And then you're going to go down here and select multiple displays. Select multiple displays. All right. Let's just save that. Apply. Select multiple displays. And there is your fourth monitor. That's not selected up top, okay? So we're gonna go into here, check that off. Now it's gonna appear here. Give it a second, there you go. You're gonna drag it, 1920 by 1080. There you go, bada bing, bada boom. Now this one is still not turned on. So once you click on apply, give it a second. They're gonna reset. There you go. There you go. So easy, so quick. I usually put it up top. It's 1920 by 1080. And I think if you go to, I think there's gonna be another message here that's gonna pop up. Yeah, I wanna keep these changes. Set up G-Sync. It's already gonna be, there we go. Apply, apply. And for this one, I don't really need this one to have it, but it's going to have the G-Sync anyway. It's a FreeSync monitor, and it's going to have it regardless. Now we can go to resolution. Now for this one, okay, I can go down here, and I can go to 1920. You can pick up 75 hertz. It's a 75 hertz display. I'm going to go down here in the bottom, apply. So the top is running at 75 hertz and the bottom are running at 165. And that should be it. Like, this is how it's done. So you can obviously have four monitors in surround and the fifth one will be a separate monitor and it will be the same exact process. Same exact process. Bezel corrected. All right, there we go. Same exact process. And it's gonna be perfect, okay? But I hope this was helpful. Now you have the four monitors, so you guys can see me here. Ignore the mess in the background, it's my basement, I don't really care how much. I'm just sitting in my little getaway here. So there you go. Four monitors, and the fourth one is up top, all functioning, and the way that you have them configured. So you can have five monitors. Four of them are in Nvidia Surround, and the fifth one is gonna be up top by itself, just like this one. I hope this video was helpful. It's very quick. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. Likes really help this channel, and I really appreciate it. And subscribe as well. And feel free to share with your friends that are interested in this. So I'll see you all in the next one. Take care, everybody.